said he's gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on me so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better than
good. Congratulations, you two. You make a smoking hot couple. Thank you. Thank you very much. Elvis is leaving the building.
Thank you. keeping silence, I resigned. My friends would think I was a nut, turning water into wine. Open doors would soon be shut. So I went from day to day. My life was in a rut, till I thought of what I'd say, which connection I should cut. I was feeling part of the scenery. I walked right out of the machinery. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, he said, grab your things, I'm gonna take you home. Hey, back home.
We didn't really have any speeches because we didn't have a traditional wedding party, so that was great. We didn't have to listen to anyone, but I'm going to do just a little one. I'd like to thank every single person for coming out. It means so much that you guys could be here to spend this moment with us. I know it's been a decade and a half, and we've had this coming for a very long time, but thank you so much for being here and being able to celebrate this moment where I want to spend the rest of my life with Tracy. I never stop. So thank you guys. And to everybody here that's now friends and family, this counts as a family reunion. So we've got to have another like 5 years. We'll do it now.
I'm here.
Okay, before you guys leave, I would like to dedicate this last song to Tom and Tracy, and I would like for them to have a spotlight dance on this one right here, okay? It's happy snap time. My heart is wrapped up in turmoil. Hello.